3.
This is a little softer. You all can remember this if you've had a motorcycle and a woman. My first was a sassy thing from England. I loved her more than life itself. Yeah, we spent many hours on the back roads of Texas. I miss her still today. She was my first BSA. Well, then my life changed, and the world grew smaller. And my heart began to wander, and I grew fonder of a Honda. But now I'm old and in love again, just riding the roads with my dog Charlie. On my new three-wheel Harley. But I still miss